These three secret settings will change how you play Rust. Number one, head lerp. This setting determines how long it takes for your screen to snap back after alt-looking. Set it to false to instantly look forward. Number two, FOV scale. Enter this command to make your AK model appear smaller and take up less of your screen. Number three, performance monitoring. Use these commands to monitor different performance stats like FPS, ping, and RAM usage. Facepunch should make these settings default because